Poetry, I've heard this demon play before, but I haven't actually watched it for some reason because I remember seeing it, but I haven't actually watched Demon Slayer. I don't know what it's all about, so I'm just gonna find out what it's all about. No, I'm not giving spoilers out today because I don't want to. So yeah, what do you expect from anyone watching it? Don't forget to give it a like and subscribe. If it's even me. I'm gonna do it.